Ladies and gentlemen, it's Lady Duffer Radio Live!
Kwesi is for almost 10 years now. He worked with me at Adum FM and later moved to Joy. Kwesi is a friend too. Kwesi is a brother. Kwesi is my confidant. Kwesi was everything. Kwesi was that close to me. When I heard that he was sick, I rushed to the hospital. When I saw him, I was like, no, don't go home here. So get ready and come home. When I hear his name more, rest in peace, my brother. I miss you already.
I'm known to Kwesi as Shams. I can't believe he's gone. Kwesi was mine. Kwesi was my partner. We eat together. We go to shows together. No, I can't do it. No.
And together.